contribution to the world of beauty. Now let's get down to the nitty-gritty, ladies. I am not one to talk with y'all on any little healthy cosmetic technique. Now, as y'all know, I am the king of rock and roll, the innovator, the emancipator, the originator, and the queen of making money, and all it stands for. That is why I, the originator, have invented and created this lovely new cosmetics line, which I am proud to call the Originator's Makeup Get for Mummies. I mean dummies, because Lord knows y'all ladies can use some assistance. Now, first you have your basic mass application, which is applied with this miniature airbrush. Batteries are included. It gives you that oh so beautiful, smooth and creamy cocoa colored skin. These are applied with my patented Originator Glue Stick, which allows you to wear this exciting new and innovative makeup for up to 72 hours. Just thinking the possibilities. Woo! Wait, Lord, it's hot under this Hollywood light. Excuse me. Now, next you have your eye enhancement station, which allows you to choose your shapes and sizes accordingly. These are applied with my handy dandy Originator makeup trial and error. Is it hot in here or is it just me? Now, Regina, get in here with a clean neck. Regina, you bring me some tissue? Oh, shut up. Last but certainly not least, you got your gorgeous, long-lasting Originator lip liqueurs. Gorgeous lipsticks with the flavor of your favorite libation in 150 proof. They are Mummy Roman Red with a delicious flavor of Bacardi Rum, Hallelujah Kahlua in a lovely coppery brown tone. Champagne cane frost, honey, tasting just like Dom Perignon champagne. Of course, I had to put a little Colbert bottle in the kit for my cousin down in Bacon, Georgia way. Now last but certainly, damn it, Regina, where are you, my clean ass back? Oh, excuse me. Last but certainly not least, you got your Originator's rocking stoly there. Always worn by me myself when I'm on stage, you know. Yeah, anyway, these two last lipsticks are guaranteed to satisfy even the thirstiest of lovers until you can get to the liquor store. I mean the ladies' room. Devil get behind me. Y'all no one ever touches spirits no more. Now, I gotta get on out of here, you know, scoop back up to my penthouse in the sky above the glorious Sunset Strip, above Sunset Boulevard, the land of dreams and nightmares, because Lord knows, even the Originator needs his beauty fans. Good night, y'all. Good night, Miss Marley. Woo!
What inspired him? Life. I met Little Richard backstage at the American Music Awards, and he's such a darling man. I mean, he's a man of the Lord, so to speak. And he gave me this book of Psalms or something, I think. I swear I read it, Richard. And I just thought he was such an interesting, amazing person, and his history is incredible, so I thought it would be nice to pay homage to him.